Happy evening to one and all. This is Samanvita from 9th S2. Today I am here to tell about my ambition. So let's start the video. Ambition is a strong desire to achieve success in life. It plays an important part in one's professional and personal development. A person with extraordinary talents will never be able to achieve anything in life if he doesn't have any ambition. He will waste his talents and time on meaningless activities. Ambition is a goal of your life that will give you directions and attitude to overcome all the hurdles that come along to your journey to achieve it. I have an ambition to become a district collector because I want to serve my country better on the larger scale. It is a job that comes with a great power and prestige. Therefore, I will be have a huge responsibility over my shoulders to deliver my duties effectively. Also, there are lots of facilities and perks associated with it. Being a district collector, I will have a power to bring the positive changes in life of people. I will be positioned to influence various of policies on social inequities, education and health and economy of the nation. Being a collector, I will have an opportunity to play a direct and active part in programs of my country. It will be able to better utilize my talents and abilities in the development of my state and country. My parents and teachers have guided me that my ambition in life must be both challenging and satisfying. That's why I choose becoming a collector. I get goosebumps when I visualize myself becoming a collector. It instills in me a great sense of upliftment and gratitude. Even though it is generally believed that only few brilliant people can be a collector. But my teacher told me that who study systematically and religiously, they can just go to the training and they fail in the physical exercises. Because we want to study systematically and religiously, and but we have to our body fitness and personality development. They can achieve if these qualities are him and her easily achieve their ambition. Therefore, I am committing myself with the proper guidance from my parents and teachers to study, achieve my ambition for my life. That's for this video. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click bell icon. Thank you. Sahasra Samanvita, 9th S2.